If your ex was to get married, would you go to a wedding? We can ask the lady.
Wagwan, my people. Back with another banger. Honestly, we're just going with the vibe and this game just came along. So yeah.
What we want. No, we're going to tell her what we want. Right?
Yeah.
And we're going to ask her who's the handsomest. The handsomest has to pay for all of us. And there's Haisim there. There's Haisim there. So yeah.
Being 100% honest, Haisim is
going to
win.
Yeah, Haisim has to win. If he doesn't win, then... Hey, I don't know what's going to go. What's going to be happening? What's going to be popping? Yeah.
Seven.
How much?
69.70.
All right.
59.
Okay. Can you tell us, man? Which one of us here is the handsomest? No, please. We need to know. We need to know. Please. Just die. We want to know who's the handsomest. Okay. Who do you think has the most money?
It's a, no, listen. Okay, let's explain to you this way.
Yeah, Christina can help you. Like, we read that, that will determine everything. This one, eh?
Yeah,
this one. This one, yeah. You're paying, bruh. You're paying.
No, she didn't say it. I didn't say that.
That's what she said. She said him, eh?
No.
Yeah, dude.
She said him, right?
Yeah, dude.
No. Pay.
No.
Pay.
No. Oh, yes.
Mokone. Thank you, Christina. I some advantage of me.
This beard of yours.
Haisim. Haisim. Christina, thank you so much, man.
Thank you.
Come and give me 10.
Thank you.
Come and give me 10. Yeah, it's between me and Brizo. What should the challenge be? Who's the tallest?
No. Okay, we got pizza, right?
Mm-hmm.
Of course, we need desserts after.
Yeah.
Oh, good. So drinks, then the other person gets dessert.
Away. Hey, now bring them the one who gets drinks.
Every one like will turn into one rand, and that will be put together for Brizo's elbows to buy Vaseline.
No, we're going to Spa.
Spa.
We're going to that teller. Yeah, yeah.
Yes.
After
yes.
Yes. After yes. Yeah, like it.
Brizo, give him the money. Give him the money.
Bryce?
Christina, did you say this one or this one?
That one, yeah.
Give him the money. Give him 60.
No, it's not, no. What is the bill?
60, bro. Give him 60. That means it's me and Haisim in the next challenge. Give him
50. It was Mandela's brownie, don't worry.
Man's pulled out his last note.
Hey.
Give him the money.
Handsome. Handsome. Hey, yo, handsome nigga worldwide. Almost handsome.
I don't understand it though. Seriously, like, yeah.
No.
So check. Actually, let me speak. Oh, what they're gonna do is they're gonna take out 60 rand and then you're gonna pick whichever 60 rand you wanna take. Okay, so you're gonna decide who's gonna pay for it. They're not allowed to talk, they're not allowed to influence you. Just take out your 60, take out your 60. Pick whichever one you wanna take.
Why?
Just because they did the same thing to me. Pick whichever one you wanna take.
No.
No, no, you need to take somebody's money. Ooh, they took Asims. They took Asims. Hey, Mara, you were bound to pay, to be honest, dog. Yeah, okay, so Asim paid this. Hey, Obi's price is about to chop.
I think mine being the highest.
Hey, now bring him, the one who gets drinks.
Hey, this
is the first one.
Yeah, these two boys.
No, I don't. Iskem sami si pelele, kala ningi telele, no maye savana nyana. Ezingane zwele, iskem sami si pelele, kala ningi telele, no maye savana nyana. Oh, pizzas.
Good news, we're done buying what needs to be bought. So it's a slushy.
These are the yeah, then mine and yours are the same.
Please be hot, please.
It is hot.
Like, I wonder with that cheese, bruh. Like,
you're not gonna, it's not gonna be nice now. You're gonna burn your tongue.
Yeah, that's what I want. I want that burning sensation.
I can't think of that.
Yeah, man. That's what we got, you know. Sponsored by Romans.
You didn't do it right, you're supposed to, like.
Ah, this is not makeup, but I draw, the lighting is fine here, you see, straight. Hey, those guys, bro, I don't know if they need to do this.
They burnt our shit, though.
Well, cheese is the nicest one, bro, because it's the handsomest.
What? Yeah, a big barbecue one is there. Do you see this?
Do they team us Soviets? Hmm? Oh.
I was about to say I go to McDonald's later often, but I have gas.
Cheers, we're gonna put my drink.
In your cup holder.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Haha. I can't even cap, G. Pizza pies. I think they're better than pizza. Look at that.
Uh-huh.
You know, Bill isn't even in the shoot, bro. Man, just sitting right behind you.
Right, sit in the middle.
Oof.
Mix with the slushies, actually have a nice.
Good.
It's just a bag. Put that there. Now make your way to the middle.
Since I eat the skin before, like, the inside, eh?
Fun. Those guys ruined our experience. Sawa. If your ex was to get married, would you go to a wedding?
She invited me.
What?
She invited me, huh?
Yeah, if she invited you, would you go to the wedding?
Oh, yeah.
Would you?
Depends if we're on good terms, dude.
Hey, listen, ex.
Yeah.
Okay. What if your most recent ex, nah, is marrying your friend?
And then you're gonna beat her.
Would you go?
Depending.
Would you go?
Just any friend or someone that's really, really close to me.
Okay, think of that friend.
Which one?
You know your friend, eh?
I have never had slush puppies in my life.
How does it taste, buddy?
It tastes really good, though.
Wow.
Now, one cap to you guys, man. If any of you guys married one of my exes, bro, you know, I'll be happy for you guys, but I'm not coming.
Yeah.
Kutsa, I'm sorry. We can't marry each other then. Wedding is off. Okay, Kutsa, wedding is off. Please get the fuck out my mind. Hey, presents. Think about it.
Why did you dirty there, dude? Ow. Actually, I don't know. No, I wouldn't. If it was like a bro to me, and then I wouldn't. But
okay, Chap, me and the recent ex get married. It would never happen. You
the
know.
Thing is, I can't imagine it because one, I know you dislike that person so much. Two, you wouldn't. So I can't imagine it.
Okay, that other bro.
The bros, I feel like the bro's too loyal to do it either.
I don't.
Would you imagine me marrying your ex?
I can try.
And then, okay, try it, now tell me.
Which ex? Tell me which one you want.
There have been so many, I have lost.
Black, white, colored, which one you want? Tell me. Colored, meh? The colored one.
Which color? Which one?
Think. Where's Park?
No, not what? That one.
The one from Centurion.
Majority of them were from Centurion.
Okay, let me make it more specific. Tantrum.
Psychopath. Tantrum. Oh.
Psychopath.
Oh, hell no. I wouldn't even think of marrying that person.
I would come to that wedding, bruh.
not
for you, ne? To see a reaction.
It was that one you were speaking about, the one from the hospital, right?
Yeah.
This is gonna be past the touch moment there, bro.
I can hear when that guy says, "You are now wife and how does it go?"
I now announce you husband and wife.
Announce you? That doesn't sound right, though. I now pronounce you.
Pronounce you. There you go. Yeah.
Yeah. I just hear Prince just screaming.
Like
that. I just imagine Prince just like.
Oh. Niggas, but I won't cap. I feel like the best part of my wedding is gonna be my bachelor party, man.
Isn't the bachelor party before the wedding?
Yeah.
Then how?
Yeah, but it's like included. Like when you say you're gonna have a wedding,
because that's where you go berserk, bruh.
Are you going to the strip club?
Nah, I just wanna be.
Would you?
Huh?
Away, gents.
I wanna celebrate it with my girl and my niggas and shit like
that. Alright, my girl must stay at home. Whatever she's doing. Aye. Man, the boys. We vying, bruh.
Where are you going?
I don't know where we're going, but we vying. Places where there's no network. I don't want my mom or my girl, my wife hitting me up, bruh.
Odds are.
Did you have a bachelor before the wedding, or like a week before the wedding?
You have a bachelor weekend, or you can just have that bachelor day.
Well, in movies, I know what happens the night before.
Hey, dude. Yeah.
But that doesn't make sense.
It doesn't, bro, because
the hangovers that people are about to have. I feel like people don't even sleep.
Like at work, man.
That's probably why they do the whole weekend.
I think last week, or the week before the last, a bachelor group pulled up, no? So now I take them for the chicken run. That man's running, they slam him on the neck, bro. That man throws a tantrum, bro.
I would too.
This is gonna be on all my pictures. That time I'm recording, dude. I didn't know if I must stop or not, but I mean, I just kept it. Did I unleash things? That mushroom was there before. That mushroom was there.
Not the, even the mushroom. The mushroom.
What are you talking about then?
No, continue. So you're saying about the stage?
What?
I thought they just stayed there.
Yeah, they came together as duck ducks. From this mirror, I'm seeing a head.
How are you cutting it narrow?
Okay, you know what? This is why I brought three.
What is it, dude?
Is that thing for coffee, dude?
Wait.
Yeah. Cut it! I can't go deeper. That's why you look at me like that, dude. Nah. I can't go deeper, dude. Dude, how does this work in a road trip, bro? Like, how do these people like pre-pack these things? Yo, Heism, come in clutch.
Thank you, boys.
Mine in here.
Dude, there's sugar at the bottom of this.
That is actual sugar.
How come I can... Can you hear that sugar, bruh? When you chew.
Okay. I thought you said it wrong. You know, at work.
Yeah, bro. Me too. Yo, dude, I was about to come after him, then I thought about it. I was like, yeah.
At work, yeah. So I'd be like, do you hear that smell? So I thought you wanted to say, can you taste the sugar?